You ready to move it? Ready to move it? I got my hair all oily. Part of my self-care. Alright, let's start to move. Beautiful ones. So you can feel amazing for your beautiful weekend.
Body that sometimes don't move. They get a little stagnant. I know for me, I've been sitting at my computer a lot. So my hips are excited when I create this movement. Woo! Yeah, I just took the oil from my head and I'm moving it on my body. It's an Ayurvedic oil.
Imagine you are on your, like, stage of life. life right now? How do you want to show up? How do you want to show up? So, are you grumpy? Are you, like, curmudgeon-y? Are you, like, finding all the excuses of why life sucks? Or do you see the light? Do you see the truth of joy? This is where I invite you to tap into that place. We have it. It's deep down here. Get out of here. Came through. Oops. Oh my God. Oh, there we go. Okay, last few seconds. Woo! I think I have to put it on Do Not Disturb. Hi, everybody! Awesome! Woo! Last minute. What are you gonna do with it? Woo! Do your like explosion happy dance. Go, go, go! Make a sound, make a sound. Oh, yeah. Okay, that wasn't quite a minute, but you did it. Good job. Oh, breathe here. Breathe, breathe. Walk around in your space. Oh. Breathe and walk. Whew. It's like a 1100 watts right there in my bedroom. It's so fun. So, sending you so much love. I love you all. Thank you for dancing with and spreading the truth of who you are in the world, which is magnificent, which is glorious, which is radiant when we are being in our authentic truth. That's what these dance parties, the intention is to remind us. Because when we get stagnant in our bodies, we come from up here, and that's suffering. That is trying to figure it out. That is not the greatest pathway to performance. And I mean like productivity, like loving your life and all of the things. So I love you. I wish you a glorious day. See you soon. Mwah.